So now in 2013, you can see here, is really an important year, and the reason for that is I feel like that's when the second wave of DAVIA really kicked in. And the reason being was because of the mural here that you can see. We had 32 artists that came together and they all painted different motifs in KSD. I know that Patrick is familiar. So anyway, we had this huge wall and it's a beautiful mural. We all came together and painted it and it's still there. So that's why I really think it was the second wave of DAVIA, because we did this mural. Arnold's flag arrived in America for the first time in 2013, and we used his flag during our parade, our ASL Pride Parade, Deaf Pride Parade. And we use his flag, and you can see we're right in front of the White House here in this picture, and it's a real honor for Arnold. Honor for Arnold. So in 2014, another important year as well. Three things happened in 2014 that were big. The first being the 25th anniversary of I just have so many papers everywhere, you know, trying to inspire me for ideas, and I have different sketches everywhere, and I pick and decide what I want to do, and I go ahead and paint that. So I have, of all the sketches, I pick one, and then I end up using that for my final product. So now, focusing on the surdism, like I said, I'm still learning about surdism. Surdism does have a manifesto itself, as DAVIA did, and I'm still learning about, you know, I'm just in the first paragraph. It's incredibly complicated. I do get the idea and the basic understanding. And he's famous, but later on you figured out who he was, but you didn't know at first. How does that happen? I don't know. I mean, I was looking at the internet to trying to find deaf-related things, deaf-related people and themes, and something was just kind of nagging to me, something innate. I just felt I had to pick Vedits, even though I didn't know at the time why. So I picked him. And again, no one was with me, no one told me anything about him. My husband came and said, didn't advise me to pick him. I just did it myself because I had a feeling. And I picked him and painted him. Yeah, just so cool, the audience members saying. I'm curious, how many art pieces of art do you have in your home? Oh my God, they're everywhere. My room, my living room, my dining room, my kitchen, basement. I just have pieces of art absolutely everywhere. Patty's saying I want to make sure to grab some of the students.